Today in Nithyananda TV News, daily rewrite your future. USA Kumbh Mela 2014. March in Haridwar. Morning satsang with Paramahamsa Nithyananda. Nitya Yoga now. Nithyanandam, and welcome to Nithyananda TV News 2014. Now for today's top stories. Every day, learn to create your future as you choose. Free Capotaro program with Paramahamsa Nithyananda, daily with 6 a.m. IST, live morning satsang. Don't miss it.
Pick up one desire you want to cause it as reality. Second instruction. Remember all the incompletions you are having. Why the desire is difficult for you to make it as reality. Immediately you will have so many ideas in your mind, incompletions. No, it is not possible for me, it is very difficult for me. You will have so many incompletions. Pen down all those incompletions. Painful feelings you have. Why you feel that desire is difficult or impossible in your life. You create and cherish impossibilities, which is not required. So write the desire and write all the impossibilities. Create a space for what you want to cause as reality. Visualize it has already become reality. If you have chosen the desire for health, visualize you are already healthy. All your incompletions, which makes you think it is impossible, all your incompletions, complete with it and drop it. Means pick up each one of those incompletions one by one, relive and relieve them. The idea which tells you, you cannot be wealthy, you cannot be healthy, the idea it is impossible, pick up that, relive them and relieve them, compete with them.
Hare Hare Gange,
morning satsang with Paramahamsa Nithyananda.
Every word you utter should make you more and more strong in speaking. Every thought you think should make you more and more strong in your thinking. Every feeling you entertain should make you more and more strong in your feeling. Every day you live should make you more and more strong in your living. Every meal you eat should make you more and more strong physically. Every action you do should make you more and more strong physically. Growing younger is possible. This is the science of growing younger. Your thinking should physically make you strong. Every day you should be adding strength to you physically. If you handled certain responsibility, certain things in your life, tomorrow you should be able to handle more. Tomorrow you should be able to think better, feel better, live better. Adding strength to you is life.
Nitya Yoga now! That's all for Nithyananda TV News for now. Thank you for joining us, and let us end our news with a bliss dose from the Avatar. The only thing that needs to be practiced is completion, getting back to your natural state. We'll see you next time on Nithyananda TV News. Nithyanandam!